Hello guys, welcome back from my YouTube channel. In this video, you can study how to carry off the carbon dioxide discharge alarm text, and you can also hear the sound of the carbon dioxide discharge alarm from the engine room. At first, open the front cover of carbon dioxide relief box. To avoid the unexpected conditions and accident, the concerned electrical diagram should be studied before we carry off the alarm text. According to the diagram, you can notice the carbon dioxide can be released from the two locations. The first location is inside the carbon dioxide storage room, and the second location is inside the fire station. This connects the connection to the emergency shutdown system. In these ships, there are three groups of the emergency shutdown system: ESS1, ESS2, and ESS3. ESS1 is related to the engine room ventilations and fuel pumps shutdowns. You can notice the four terminal connection from two switches. Close the terminal for one of the stutter switches by the jump wire. At the same time, carbon dioxide discharge alarm will activate inside the engine room. You must leave the engine room immediately if the carbon dioxide alarm is held. To avoid the panics to the crew, pre-announcement should be made before the alarm test. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe my YouTube channel for more informative and technical videos.